All right, everybody, it's Saturday, April 20th, and I am headed down here on the river, bound and determined to find smallmouth. I'm not sure why that's like my most favorite fish to catch, but it is. But anyway, as soon as we get down here, I'll turn the camera back on and we'll get to it. Stay with us. All right, guys. I walked up land as far as I could, and when I got in the water here, starting out with the Joe's flies. See what we can find with it. All right, not a hit upstream. Ooh, slick rocks. Got one of my lures on there now. Real windy today. It's been that way for the past couple weeks. Geese are going crazy. Must have eggs right in there. They loud. Obviously, they don't like me being here. There's a fish. Finally. And it is a nice red eye. Pretty nice little fish. Get a picture of it. Thank you, buddy. It's been a long day. First one of the day. Man, finally. Skunk is off the board. And if we can find some more. I said this is where usually where the red eyes are at. They hang out over around all those flat rocks. And ambush whatever gets near them. Alright, well, I lost that Joe's fly, but I got back my leader anyway. I've got a yum dinger on there now. Maybe I can entice him into biting that more or something. Who knows? There's one. Ah, I missed it. There he is. Got him that time. This will be two if I get him in. And it's another red eye. All right, guys, there he is. Thanks, buddy. There he is. Number three. This is on the warning shot. Another red eye. Oh, there he goes. Hitting on the bottom. Well, guys, I think that's going to do it for today. We end up catching three anyway. But hopefully you like this video, and if you haven't subscribed, please do. I'd greatly appreciate it. And I guess we're gonna catch you on the next one.